Do you see what I'm doing? I'm greeting you today with a smile. A smile on my warm, beautiful face. Now, what I'm doing is I'm timing myself because I seem to have a problem with just flapping my gums. So, what you want to talk about? I only got one request, which is such a shocker with all the people that see me. The request was about, what do I think about all the political ads? First of all, I couldn't get enough of them. I love them. They're fantastic. They suck. First of all, anything political nowadays blows. It sucks. It's not cool at all. And it's a bunch of bullshit. Who's telling the truth? Nobody. Hardly ever. So I don't listen to them. Only time I watch TV, really, at the most, a couple days a week. I watch football. Gotta love the football. Come on, focus already. How long have we been doing this? Oh, listen to this. That's some smooth stuff right there. That's Monica Ramos. It's good stuff. I think she plays the drums or something like that. Anyway. Political ads have no place in my life because I cannot stand them. They're negative. They say nothing good. They say nothing nice. So, I don't listen to them. I have to research every one of these freakos to find out which ones I don't want to vote for. And unfortunately, that's most of them. So, it's not fun. Not fun at all. We need a new system. Can't we just get one king? An actual king? Everybody else, just listen to him. Some people think that's what we do. Now, how much power do you think the president really has? He's got the title. But I don't think he really has the belt. Now, for what I want to talk about, I've got a couple things I'd like to talk about, but I'm going to pick one, go with that, and then maybe insert one or two other things, and that's about it. It's going to be a quickie. Maybe. I hope. I don't think my viewership is big enough right now to do really long shows. Not a whole lot of people have 20 minutes to sit there and watch me. That guy's so good. That guy's right on. I like that guy good. Yeah, I do. I don't think it happens. I'm almost out. No good. Let's just go ahead and get rid of it. Oh, that last strip's good. Yeah. Okay. Now, thing I want to talk about. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Okay, I'm just going to talk about a quick video that I saw on the internet. That's right, the internet. It's somebody doing interviews, people on the street, and they come up to the person and they say, so, do you think it's a choice for gays to be gay? Do Do you think it's a choice for them? And as people, most of them would answer, yeah, I kind of think it is a choice. Some would say, no, I don't think it's a choice. Who would choose that? It's a difficult lifestyle. Not exactly welcome, usually, wherever you go. The army wants to throw you out if you say something. And then they said, the interviewer looked at that same person and said, okay, so, when did you choose to be straight? Ah, each one would go, well, I don't think I really chose to be straight. Just it kind of happened. It's an interesting question, isn't it? When did you choose to be straight, if you're straight? Pinpoint it, because if sexual preference is a choice, then when did you choose? Junior high, high school, elementary school? And who taught you how to choose? And if you're gay, did you choose? Did you choose to partake in a sexual delight that's gonna get you ridiculed, hated, kicked out of the army? My opinion is it's not a choice. But you all have your own opinion, and I'm not here to change your minds. I just thought it was a very interesting question. When did you choose to be straight? That's all. Interesting subject matter. The weather's changing. The times are going to be a-changing pretty soon. Except here in Arizona, where we don't change the clocks. Now all the TV programs, they go an hour later, or an hour earlier, whatever it is. But we don't change our clocks. So, if you can't stand changing your clocks, you know where to go. It's not my rule. I never like changing the clocks. You have to get in on the little buttons, and you gotta go, and you go, 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 go. Oh, I went too far! And then you gotta go, 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 go. I went too far again. How could I do that twice? Do you do that? I hate that. Unless you have one of those old time clocks where you just do the little twisty twist. The little hand goes around. Perfect. Quick. Easy. But then that damn clock all of a sudden loses time. Where you look over at it one day and the little thing there just broke it. Very flawed system. Weather's getting cooler. Here in Arizona, it's now paradise. High in the 90s. It's beautiful. I don't go get sun anymore, if you can tell. I've got a slight skin condition. But I still love it. It feels good. You should see me run to the car. Look like a freaking ghost. Ghosts, yeah. Coming up in 2 weeks, baby. My Halloween video. I think I'm gonna look freaky. What do you think? My next weekend coming up. I have been looking forward to for a while now. My best friend is taking me to Vegas. He's a good man. Dr. Vince. So, when I get back, I'm gonna do a show all about my... No, I'm not. Because what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Apparently, there's some little line right there where it just erases everything. Well, tell that to OJ, right? That's probably what he's saying. Well, this happened in Vegas. Why am I staying in Vegas? In jail. Should have just forgot about the stuff, OJ. Should have just forgot about it. How's your stuff, by the way? Do you have a lot of stuff? Do you have a lot of stuff that you want? I've got some stuff that I look forward to getting. A lot of stuff. It's just fun. So, think about that stuff that you want. You'll get it. Just know you'll get it. And keep working towards it, and you will. Keep working towards that stuff you love. The stuff that you want. Because that's what drives us even further and makes us the people that we are. It's gonna be a short one today. I think I'm done. Kinda short. So, some next videos coming up. Talk a little bit about the Vegas. I cannot wait. Cannot wait. You should see me go through the theaters there. The shows, they think I'm part of the show. Imagine that. Why? Because my eyes glow. Doesn't matter. Good shows. Good shows. Anyway. Check out The Cove. The Cove. If you want to see something enlightening, educational, check it out. I will be talking about that again sometime soon. It's important. Trust me. It's good to see you. I look forward to seeing you again. I hope it's gonna be really soon. Maybe before again I go to my trip to Las Vegas. You take care of yourself. Leave me comments if you like. If you think my videos are worth a shit, share them with your friends. You can see all of the ones that I have on YouTube. Or Vimeo. Or my website. DamonPettit.com. There'll be a link there for you. Not very hard to do. I'll see you soon.